At the end of a tenancy, you will receive a bond disposal form. The form should show the amount to be returned to you and the landlord. It is important to make sure the form is filled in correctly before signing it. Never sign a blank or partially completed form. If you do not agree with the bond form, you may have to negotiate or take the matter to court. Remember, if the matter is going to court, it is essential that you contact the tenant advocate by calling MIDLAS on 9250 2123.